Welcome back to Taste Test Tuesday. Today we are at Disney's Magic Kingdom and we are going to be trying a thing.
Trying the Cheshire Cat Tail because everybody says it's really, really good. So you're getting the opinion of Michael, myself, and our daughter.
Here it is in all its sugary goodness. I don't even know what to expect, honestly.
I have a piece broken off since we're sharing it, so here we go. Mmm. Ooh, that's really good. It's warm and chocolatey. Kind of reminds me of like a chocolate croissant, but it's not really totally a croissant. It's like just some kind of pastry. But that's good.
All right, take a bite. What do you think?
It's okay. Very chocolatey. I like the pastry. I suspect it's a little crazier since it's a Cheshire Cat, you know?
So is this a one and done for you?
Well, I mean, kinda. I have pre-diabetes, so I don't want to be eating too much sugar.
This has become one of my new favorite snacks, so like definitely next time we come to the parks, I'm gonna get one of these, because these are really good. And it sounds like our daughter likes them because she's asking for more. So we're gonna wrap this up so she can get more. If you find yourself in Magic Kingdom, at Disney World and you have not tried it, go to the Cheshire Cat Cafe and try the Cheshire Cat Tail. It's really inexpensive. It's like with tax, maybe $6. So definitely try it.
Did you like this video? Hit the like button and subscribe for more content. If you really liked it, consider sending me a tip on Venmo. My information is down in the description below. I hope to see you again soon.